We are in the championship rounds. Round four.
Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes, and now we are in the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight.
Very nice leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Big kick, just missed.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Great job with the roundhouse. That's a solid straight.
Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
This could be it right here.
He is hurt. He is in big trouble here. Will we have a new champion?
Powerful jab.
Oh, and another jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Just missed with that huge kick.
Just over three now.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Good connection with the straight by the Cyclone.
The Cyclone's really put on a striking clinic.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good straight punch.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Whoa! What a jab. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Solid shot to the body. That left misses.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. Good takedown.
Just 2 minutes remain in the round.
Very nice kicks. Oh, good left hand.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
And big he got rocked to the left hand.
He's got him hurt.
Takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But the same can be said for his opponent. Because he's
getting kicked to the head. He's stunned. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Whoa!
He hurt him.
Big shot.
Man, he just missed.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots. That one hurt him.
Big kick to the head.
Oh, over the top.
Wow.
20 on the clock.
Oh, man.
Big travels could be it.
Oh, he's tagging him.
Oh, that hook did damage. Yeah. Big combination. Spearhead right, right. into the fifth job, and final round. Nate Diaz has got to be upset with himself with that last round.
He was knocked down again in that round. He's been hurt badly, not good. Here's a powerful punch that results in a knockdown. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number five.
All right, last round, you ready? You ready?
Fifth and final round of this championship fight.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Diaz with a nice jab.
Joe, look at that. Knockdowns landed thus far in our fight.
Even I saw that one coming.
Watanabe with a strong leg kick. Man, those are some nasty shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
Another well-timed counter. Outstanding.
Looking for the clinch.
Misses the takedown.
Nate with a good connection.
Wow, what a back-and-forth exchange.
Great patience displayed here as he bathes him in and boom, scores with the count.
Look at that. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Just missed with the straight left.
Precise jab by Nate. Again, he avoids the clinch. Diaz with a solid right.
Nice inside leg kick.
Another takedown. Starting things off well here in this round. He fights off the clinch. Solid straight.
Missed that shot.
Looking for a takedown.
Oh!
Big roundhouse kick. Good striking.
Excellent head movement.
Good job with the leg kick.
He just whips that punch in.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if he looks to try to set up another takedown. Got it. Watanabe switches stance here.
Nice kick.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it.
Diaz's bruise on his thigh is getting worse and worse. There'll be no dancing later tonight. He slips the punch. Boom, right on the button. Watanabe gets him in the claw.
That was a nasty elbow.
He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch.
There's a left that connects.
Right here, it's a war of attrition. Who can hang on?
Vicious combination.
Oh, head kick. Oh.
Great head kick. Strong jab.
Seconds now.
Let's go. Let's get the takedown.
Oh, that's a good straight left.
Double underhooks.
Got one overhook and one underhook here. Wow.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Guard.
And he got back to guard. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, he tagged it.
Goodness.
Big shot.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
KO late in the fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ligadies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 23 seconds of round number 5. Playing the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, Watanabe.
The Cyclone is the new UFC lightweight champion.